Hi, it's Sarah. Today, I thought we would explore animal meanings. And rather than just animals, let's talk about insects too. There's lots of really cool information online about deer and bears and wolves, but what about insects? And specifically, what about dragonflies? Have dragonflies been making an appearance in your life lately? Are dragonflies a repeating theme you're seeing right now in your life? If you see them outside all the time, you see them on t-shirts, people give you gifts with dragonflies on them, you see them in magazines, is this meaningful? Is spirit trying to tell you something, or is this just a coincidence? Well, let's start at the beginning. What do dragonflies mean? Dragonflies are amazing creatures. They can move at 45 miles an hour. They can hover like a helicopter, they can fly backwards like a hummingbird, they can fly straight up, down, and on either side. The thing that's really interesting about them is most cultures around the world have a story about dragonflies, or they're woven into the mythology of the different areas. So it's really interesting, isn't it? People around the world since ancient times have known how magical this insect was. Google them and you can read about them. There's tons of stuff out there. But what do they symbolize? They symbolize change, transformation, adaptability, and self-realization. So if you are getting lots of messages about dragonflies, how does that translate? Perhaps you're at the beginning of a major shift in your life and you may be somewhat hesitant to step forward and make these changes and transform your life into something else. And it could be spirit is sending you this sign, the dragonfly, to let you know that it's okay, that everything is going to work out. Change can be scary. Even if we want the change and we're praying for it, still, as it happens, yeah, it can be a lot. But know that you are strong enough. You are able to make these changes. You're very adaptable. And that's what the dragonfly is trying to show us, that you have the skills necessary to change your situation. Don't let fear stop you. You're embarking on an understanding of the deeper meaning of life. Perhaps spirit has been pushing you to look deeper into your own motivation and what is motivating people around you, and to go deeper in your own personal healing too. And that can be overwhelming. Yeah, it can be very overwhelming. But guess what? You can do it. A dragonfly symbolizes going past self-created illusions and limits that we impose on ourselves. Our ability to change is usually stopped by what? Ourselves. We don't take those steps forward to move and to grow because of fear, and perfectly normal. But your dragonfly symbolizes happiness, new beginnings, and change. Some people read this as everything you want is just on the other side of this change, because obviously what you're doing is not getting you where you need to be, right? But this big change is about to happen and it will move you forward. By seeing the dragonfly, or seeing this video for that matter, take it as a message from spirit that things are going to get better. You can work through these changes and you can build the life that you've been dreaming about. You don't have to settle for second best. You don't have to work at a job that you don't like, and you don't have to be in relationships that aren't giving you what you need. You can do it. The dragonfly is your signal that things are about to shift dramatically. So don't be afraid, have courage, and step out there and make those needed changes. I believe in you, and I know that you can get through this. Thank you guys so much for watching and being a part of the Serenity family. It means so much to me. And if you haven't already, please subscribe so you won't miss the next new video. Reiki blessings. Bye-bye.